Si Buddy grew up in Zamboanga, so he missed out on punk rock and new wave, but discovered it in college. And then si Buddy was jamming with a portable Yamaha PSS.
Dala niya yun?
Dala niya. Hindi, wow. Hindi namin alam na hindi alam ni Buddy yung songs.
Ganun, alam na natin nung gano'n siya kagaling eh. Ngayon, alam, tsaka sa episode, diba, alam rin natin gano'n siya kagaling.
So kami ni Marcus was like, I want to sing, ano, Gene Loves Jezebel, or alam, whatever cool stuff na parang si at the time. And then si Buddy would just jam along, and then hindi siya nagsasalita kasi hindi siya nagtatagalog. He was Chabacano. He's Chabacano.
Talaga? I mean, hindi siya nagtatagalog.
Hindi siya nagtatagalog, so nag-i-English lang siya. Pero, nandun lang siya sa corner, jaman na lang. Para akala namin, alam niya yung songs.
Ganun siya kagaling, no?
Yung pala tinitenga niya lang.
On the spot.